I think Pierre might be right with that 30 minute.
They're going to lean on the star players here in the third period.
You have to.
Here comes Brassard in front. Shot scores! JT Compher!
Here comes again. Johnson just flips it up in the air. They take advantage of the bounce. And everybody forgets about JT Compher coming from the other way. And was he ever calm, Pierre, taking his time to deposit this one?
Oh, yeah, most guys would have got it on the forehand and put it right into the pads, but watch him pull it to the backhand. There, composure to the upper part of the net. When he played at Michigan, he did that very often, playing with Tyler Mott and Kyle Connor.